So although we have been awarded,
no, we have not been awarded.
Then go there for what?
This one is
actually
a survey. We have to participate in this
survey. Oh, participate in survey.
Yes.
So we have decided.
Yeah.
We have decided not to participate.
Not to participate in this round. We will look into next year participation.
Okay.
And we look forward for your cooperation.
Louder voice. And we look forward
for your cooperation.
Louder. And
we look forward for your
cooperation. Okay. Has been presented last month.
Okay. The training that we have actually that we are going to attend in August as we know. The program is called Dare to Speak Public Speaking Program, which is going to conduct on 17th to 18th of August. And this will be attended by myself and Norma Martin.
But you have already attended the program. Oh, assume. Okay.
So my next slide will be on the Greener Sysmac update. Okay. I am very excited to inform you. These are the list of activities that we are.
Okay, wait. Just now say excited right now, please. I'm very pleased. Louder.
Which they want helpers and teachers to actually teach some children during the holiday period. Okay. And we will take turns. The program will run about 2 to 3 weeks. Okay. And we will participate in the weekend slot where we need some helpers and teachers. The those who are going to volunteer to become the teachers, there will be a one-day special program to teach you on the technique, on the speak technique to deliver the training to the children. Okay? Any questions that you want to ask? Is everyone here or any questions that you want to ask from this activity which I can convey the message to our Greener Sysmac team? Any particular activity that you want to give suggestions or you want to know more so that I can actually go back and discuss with you?
I'd like to ask this. But this is completed already, right? Then number 9 finished already, March 2015?
No. He wanted to,
but... The year. February 2016. Typo error. If I'm interested to participate in the Kobe Marathon, what is the criteria for this? Yeah, of course I want to participate.
Okay.
Steven Gerrard also wants to participate.
It is with deep regret that the registration has closed. This is because I have actually sent out an email earlier to ask for the participation for the registration, and the closing date has already been closed. And this is also based on a ballot from the organizer, SISMAC Japan. If you are being selected through the ballot, then you will be given a notification of email. So I'm very sorry that the
you have missed the deadline.
You have missed the deadline and the registration is now closed.
Close.
Okay.
Is there any question?
Okay, no.
We'll move on to the next slide.
Yes, next slide. Yes.
Okay. Please take special note on the slides on the information that I'm doing.
Louder. Please.
Please take special note on the information that I am going to present in this slide. Okay. Tiny note. The submission of money activity planner, the deadline will be on 3rd of September 2015. And as usual, the money progress report is actually due on the 5th. However, you may want to note because 5th of September is actually falls on the weekend. So you may need to submit your report to me on the 4th of September, which is a Friday.
Don't shake like that. Just point steady.
My hand is shaking.
Just point steady. Just point steady, really. Just point steady. Okay lah, yeah, point steady.
Okay. So please take note on this. Okay. And the third item I want you to take note is on the first commandments of our KPP English class. Okay. This class is actually a continuous program.
Continuous. Yes.
Okay. Those participants who have actually participated, who are going to participate in the Dare to Speak program, will have to attend the monthly KPP English class. Okay. We are also going to take in 2 or 3 application specialists to join this program who are not in the class, as they have actually attended the program in the public program.
Uh-huh, okay.
Lastly, I will end my slides for today.
Louder voice.
Lastly, I would like to end my slides for my presentation for today to discuss on the date of the September management meeting. Can we have some suggestions from the floor, please?
18 September.
Okay. Which we have actually blocked the trainers coming, and then the calendars has also been accepted by most of the participants.
Okay.
So we need to consider another date.
Give a date.